Hi, this is Mike Negami, Lean Sigma Black Belt. Today, I'll demonstrate the first steps of the analyze phase, the non-value-added analysis, and the seven-waste analysis. In Lean Sigma, we've added one more to the seven wastes, so we call it the eight-waste analysis. By these analyses, you can sort out many issues of your target process. You can conduct both the analysis on the value stream map that you'd usually have made in the defined phase. An earlier video explains how to make a value stream map. Please click the link there and watch the video. This is my case study project's current process flow. See this value stream map template. Here's a link titled Non-Value Added Analysis and the 8 Wastes Analysis. Click the link, then the both analysis guidelines will appear. Let's follow the guidelines and make the analysis. The first one is the non-value-added analysis. Gather the target process supervisors and ask them these two questions for each process step. Do customers want to pay for this operation? And does this operation produce something that customers want? The purpose is to find non-value-added operations that are not beneficial for your customers in your process. Next is the 8 waste analysis. In Lean Sigma, we remember the 8 waste as downtime. I explained about this in another video. Please click the link there and watch the videos. Here are the 8 wastes: defect, overproduction, waiting, non-value-adding processing, transportation, inventory, motion, and the 8th waste, employees, unused creativity. These are all non-value-added operations. Find all operations that apply in your value stream map. Let's say we have many delivery mistakes. Click this link, Kaizen Point icon. Type the Kaizen point and drag it around the delivery flow. If you drag the Kaizen point icon to be more transparent, select only the shape by clicking it twice, then right-click it and select Format Shape. You'll see transparency, so make it 50%. Also, change its font color to red. Another example, delivery drivers are frequently waiting for a long time for invoices to be prepared. Copy the Kaizen Point icon and change the text. It's quicker this way. In service operations, the 8th waste employees' unused creativity is especially important. Frontline people often have solutions already. Not only employees, are there any things or information that you haven't used that have been wasted? Record those wastes here. For instance, here, we found that delivery drivers got product return reasons from customers, but the information was not utilized at all. Overall, we have many Kaizen points. Ideally speaking, we would like to design a new process that solves all these Kaizen points, but that may derail your project with scope creep. Look back at your project charter and see the project's purpose and goal. Then you can see what's more important in project and identify your vital few Kaizen point. In our case study project, our conclusion is to utilize product return reason daily is essential. We practice the non-value-added analysis and 8 waste analysis. Thank you very much for viewing. Please click the subscribe button. Also click and watch my other related videos. Thank you.